the city council has been working on. Certainly with the turnover of the building where B Naturals is, gives us an opportunity to improve that building as a whole and make some improvements for the residents that live there and for the businesses that are there. And hopefully we can retain some of those businesses and encourage new ones. The Mid-County Chamber does a great job of helping out with our local businesses, as does certainly our community development director and everything that's in place right now to encourage small businesses, and we just need to continue that trend.
We have no problem getting small businesses into Maplewood. I don't think that's the issue when I looked at expansion fees. I think there are plenty of businesses that want to move here. So I think it's just kind of a matter of time for those properties to find good businesses. I think we could kind of proactively encourage what kind of businesses we want to do here. And I think especially with high school kids, encouraging local entrepreneurship would be great, and getting them involved in the community. I think there's an area there that might be an opportunity. I'm also equally interested in how we expand the business district, or not just the business district, but how we make improvements to the west.
I definitely appreciate this question for a number of reasons. One being that it is specifically focused on the east as opposed to the west. Owen brought up that we could look west as well, but they are different zones. If you just drive up and down Manchester, it's a completely different feel, so you have a different response. I think the starting point is a big thing that came up in the mayoral campaign, which is a comprehensive plan, a real vision of what Maplewood wants to look like going forward. And a blueprint for this already exists in many, many areas. The WashU Med Center, which is responsible for the Central West End and Forest Park Southeast, have developed a great comprehensive plan. And I think that serves as a really nice example for what Maplewood can do to really lay forth that vision that can work in conjunction with Rochelle Lecuyer, our Director of Community Development, with whom I did that practicum in the fall. She cultivates business phenomenally. She's created this critical mass. There's a lot of momentum there. There could be more guidelines with the comprehensive.